Children, in this video we will learn what is a sentence. A sentence is a group of words put together in a certain order giving complete sense. शब्दों के ऐसे समूह को जो एक निश्चित ढंग से क्रमबद्ध हो तथा पूर्ण अर्थ देता हो सेंटेंस कहा जाता है. When we speak to someone, we speak in complete sentence. While writing a sentence, we begin it with a capital letter and end it with a full stop. For example, Meera is a beautiful girl. I am hungry. Here, the sentences begin with the capital letters and end with a full stop. Now, see these sentences. These are my books. In this sentence, we are getting the complete sense. So, we can say this is a sentence. Number second, playing children are the. Are you getting any sense of it? No. We cannot understand what the sentence is saying. So, we can't say it a sentence. The next is they are. This is a sentence? No. Because it is not giving you any sense. So, this is also not a sentence. Now, types of sentence. Children, though there are many types of sentences, but we will here only learn about two types of sentences. First is assertive sentence and second, interrogative sentence. Assertive sentence. A sentence that makes a statement or states a fact is called an assertive sentence. ऐसा वाक्य जो किसी कथन को व्यक्त करता है या तथ्य को रखता है उसे assertive sentence कहते हैं. For example, I am going to school. She reads in class 2. Both the sentences are providing the facts. So we can say these are assertive sentences. Number B, interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks a question is called an interrogative sentence. ऐसा वाक्य जिसके द्वारा कोई प्रश्न पूछा जाए उसे interrogative sentence कहते हैं. For example, is it raining outside? Who will help her? Both the sentences are asking questions, so we can say these are interrogative sentences.